Hello children, in the previous video we learned about the relation between division and multiplication. In this video you will see some interesting examples related to this. In the last video we saw how Chanda had quietly left her third pouch outside Babban's door. When Babban spotted that pouch, he picked it up and got it inside the house. When Babban opened the pouch, he found some wooden sticks in it. Babban kept those sticks in one of the corners of his bedroom and slept. Next morning, when he woke up, he saw that those sticks had overnight turned into a large pile of sticks. There were 48 wooden sticks in total. He thought that he would divide these equally among his six friends. Can you tell how many sticks will each friend get? To begin with, we can give 4 wooden sticks to each one of his friends like this. We can then further give them 3 sticks each. And finally, we can give 1 stick more to each friend. This way, we can make bundles of 8 sticks to divide 48 sticks equally among 6 friends. How can we write this in the form of multiplication? Absolutely correct. We can write it in terms of multiplication like this. If there are 6 friends and each friend is given 8 sticks, then total number of sticks will be 48. Or if each friend is given 8 sticks and the number of friends is 6, then the total number of sticks will be 48. Children, can we use multiplication to answer a question on division? Yes, look at the division and multiplication here. Can you spot some similarities in these two? Oh yes, if we need to find out the answer for division question, all we need to do is look up the table of 6 and see what multiplied by 6 is 48. Or in the table of 8, what multiplied by 8 equals 48. So children, in the table of 6, what do we multiply with 8 to get 48? Absolutely correct. 6 times 8 is 48. And in the table of 8, what times 8 equals 48? Correct again. 8 times 6 equals 48. In this way, we can use multiplication to figure out the answer for division. For example, 8 sticks per friend or 6 friends, it can be found out. As Babban had thought, he gave 8 sticks to his friend Golu Panda. Golu decided to share those 8 sticks equally with 4 friends. How many sticks will Golu give to each of his friends? Children, can you use multiplication to find the answer to this question? If you want, you can pause the video here to think of the answer. Excellent! Your answer is absolutely correct. We need to look at the table of 4 and look up the place where 8 appears. 4 times 2 is 8. So, the answer to this part is 2. Total number of sticks is 8. To be divided among 4 friends, each friend will get 2 sticks. Golu divided the wooden sticks among his friends, and this made them very, very happy. Children, follow their example and share what you have with your friends and stay happily together. Children, in this video, we saw some interesting examples related to multiplication and division.